My name is Reverend Matt Rasher, and I'm the minister here at the First Baptist Church of Medford. It is a great pleasure to welcome you here this evening to hear a piano recital by Nipun Malhotra. This congregation has a proud tradition of supporting the arts and classical music. This tradition continues each Sunday of the academic year in the work of our sanctuary choir under the expert leadership of Dr. Nancy Crandall and our vocal coach, Ms. Gina Paserno. We would love to invite you to hear our choir and our glorious organ in action on any Sunday morning, and particularly so as we enjoy the seasons of Advent and Christmastide. Our candlelight service at 7 p.m. on Christmas Eve is led by the choir, and it is one of the most beautiful and inspiring nights of the year. A brief listing of some upcoming events is available on the back of your program. Up-to-date listings of all concerts are available at firstbaptistchurchmedford.org/concerts. The 2018 First Baptist Concert Series is made possible by generous sponsors. As you consider your end-of-year giving, please consider making a tax-deductible donation to the First Baptist Church Concert Series so that we might continue to offer these events free to the public, or to the public with free admission and merely a suggested donation. If you're interested, there is more information on the website, or you could speak with me after the concert. Also, I would like to announce that on Wednesday, December 19th, the Medford Film Collaborative will host a screening of the documentary, My Kid Could Paint That, a wonderful look at the early career of the artist Marla Olmsted and the controversy over whether she was or was not a child prodigy or a fraud. The film will begin at 7 p.m. downstairs at Memorial Hall with a discussion led by the Medford Film Collaborative afterward. Tonight, as our souls find nourishment and beauty in the great music presented here, 100% of the donations you make at the doors will go directly to support the work of Nipun. After the concert this evening, there will be a reception held downstairs with light refreshments and an opportunity to chat with the performer. It is now my great honor to introduce to you Nipun Malhotra.
Thank you. Thank you.